This next one is, to me, one of the most meaningful country songs that's ever been written. Daniel did it at his show early, so I apologize, Daniel, but we're gonna do it again. Vince Gill started this song when his friend Keith Whitley passed away. He wrote the first verse and then did not finish it because he didn't feel comfortable putting it out, I guess, as a money-making proposition so soon after his friend's death. Then after his own brother passed a few years later, he thought of this song and finished it, and it has become one of those classic country songs that you hear played funerals and all over the place. I've had the chance to see Vince do this live a couple of times, and it always just puts you in a, I don't know, it does me anyway, it gives me chills. It's called Go Rest High. And only you
Thank you.